Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. The Hare Krishna Maha Mantra is the reservoir, the infinite abode of Nitya Lila of Radha and Krishna. Anytime when you sing or chant Harinam, you are immediately transported into the Nitya Lila according to the time in which you are singing. That's why Narottam das Thakur says, Narottama dase ko nitya lila sukhmoy sadai sphuruka mora mane. May the nitya lila always manifest in my heart through the chanting of Harinam. Then the Harinam is continuous. Kirtaniya, sadah, harih never leaves Nam Sankirtan. That is the rasa we should have in the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. When you say Hare, then we should feel the separation Krishna is feeling by saying Radhe. Krishna is feeling separation from Radharani. In the Nitya Lila also there is union and separation. So when you say Hare, you should feel that separation that Krishna is feeling from Radhe. And when you say Krishna, you should feel the separation which Radha is feeling from Krishna in the Nitya Lila. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Quality is important of the Mahamantra. One Mahamantra is enough. If it is impregnated with remembrance, Smarana avastha, Dhyan dharana, Samadhi, Anusmriti, Smarana. Of course we have to chant our Nam Sankhya and we have to sing our Nam Sankhya, but we have to remember that the Nam Sankhya should be accompanied with remembrance. Harinam is so independent. Harinam tuva aneka swarup, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writes. This aneka swarup, Hare Krishna Mahamantra reveals so many things, so many visions it will give you. Normally the process is to go to the form and then the qualities, 64 qualities of Krishna, and then the pastimes of Radha Krishna or Yashoda Krishna or Krishna Balaram or whichever rasa you are in. So Mahamantra reveals that, and Mahamantra but the beauty is aneka swarup. Beauty is that even if you are just realizing the form of Harinam, Harinam can give you a glimpse of the pastime also. There is no hard and fast rule. That's the mercy of Nam Prabhu. Rupa Goswami says that there's a ripe mango and raw mango. The mango is omnipotent, you know, antaryami nam bhagwan vishwasa anusari nam phal kare na pratan. Ranga Prabhu told Jagadananda, Hare Krishna Mahamantra is as omniscient as Lord Krishna himself. it knows how much faith we are chanting, with how much dedication, how much desire we have for Naam Siddhi, for Naam Ruchi, from Naam Rasa. And according to that, Harinam reveals itself. It reveals itself in front of us. So, the faith is important. If you have faith that the Naam will reveal the form and the qualities, then the Naam will reveal. If you think, no, I should just listen to the sound and you're blocking the flow of mercy of the Harinam, and it wants to reveal, and one should take it. Swayameva Spuratyada. One should relish that. One should not think it's a hallucination. No. Naam Rasa, Harinam Rasa comes by drowning yourself, by absorbing yourself in every single name of the Maha Mantra, not just the whole Maha Mantra, every single name. Not Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna, Hare Rama, 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 Rama. No. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. How sweet it becomes when we focus on every single name. We try to relish. Krishnaeti Varnadvai. We just two syllables. Krishna and Hare and Rama. So we try to relish. We try to relish them, and we try to remember something. Remember the Nitya Lila, the form, the qualities. See, it's known as Swechha Purvika. Swechha means it's also, we have to put some desire and effort. If you think that the name will, is just, I hear the sound, the name will never appear to me, then the name will never appear to you. So chant the name in front of Tulsi Maharani, or chant the name by remembering Nityananda Gauranga's mercy. Chant the name in Audarya Dham, in Madhurya Dham. You know, take shelter of chant the name in association with Rasika, Bhuvi Bhavuka. So then all these factors, make others chant the name with love and affection. These things will reveal, the name will reveal to you everything. Just a matter of time. Ati svalpa dine naam hoiya sadai, Shri Samasundara rupe hoiya na udai. So this is the essence, that the Shyam Sundar's form, unless it manifests in Harinam, our Harinam does not have prana, the soul. I mean, the remembrance is the prana, the essence of Harinam. So please, drown in every name, focus on it. You just develop the sambandha, relation with every name of the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, just not the full Maha Mantra. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare.